complain on what you have no control on in life, in general, specifically so in business. Let me give you an example. The other day, we went to the passport office to get our renewals happening for my kid's passport. And you know, it took us, I would say, ages to get the work done. Just felt like it's going to take forever. And the kids kept complaining, ki yeh nahi ho raha hai, woh nahi ho raha hai, so long, so this, so that. But the point is, it's going to take that time. You know, some things you have no control on, let go. Okay, when we let go and let it happen, what happened was one of the passports came through right the next day. After all that trouble that we went through, what the kids thought was trouble, next day we got our result. The point is, sometimes in business it is like that. You got to go through that pain for that point. You can't avoid that pain, it's going to happen. But sometimes when you go through that, surprisingly you might get the result right the next day. So the point is, don't sweat on things which you should not sweat on, because you have no control over it. Thank you.